Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to build APIs the easy way. If you don't already know, APIs are the building blocks of modern softwares and AI products. If you're not a programmer, don't worry because I'm going to teach you everything in only 5 minutes. So let's get started.
Well, first thing we need to do is to set up the coding environment, which we're going to use Replit, right? You just click on start building. You need to log in, just use your Gmail. Now we are here, it's going to ask you to create the environment for the coding language of your choice. I'm going to create a Replit using Python. It's going to set up a Python environment. Test 111. So now we have this coding environment that we can use to create our API. You don't need to code anything. You just go right back to Google, type FastAPI. FastAPI enables you to build APIs very systematically. First steps, right? Here's a very short intro to FastAPI. You just go ahead and copy this code here. You go back to your Replit, paste from FastAPI website. Here you import your libraries from FastAPI. Then you create an app, which is going to be your APIs framework. And then it only has one function, root, which simply prints hello world. You need to also install the required libraries for this. Go here on the right side, click on shell, and then you type pip install FastAPI uvicorn. FastAPI is the library that we're going to use to create the API, and uvicorn enables you to launch your API. So this line of code is going to install FastAPI and uvicorn at the same time for you. So you make sure there's no discrepancy between the library versions. As you can see, it downloaded the libraries and installed them successfully. Next, you need to go ahead here, clear this mess. All right, now that we installed the libraries, we go back to FastAPI. We just copy and paste this code. So uvicorn is going to call our app in the main.py and load it for us. So you're going to just copy and paste it here. Enter. Right, now your API is successfully launched here and it's running on this link here, which I'm going to click on it. It doesn't show anything. Let's find out why. So it says port 8000 open but not exposed to the web. So what I'm going to do is go and click on expose this port on the web. So now it's exposed to the web. I'm going to click on show web content. Message hello world. So congratulations, our API is working. But you know, you never use an API for hello world. You're going to show some useful information, hopefully some AI products. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to import time, and I'm going to just show the time in my API. So whenever you want to find out what time it is, you just go ahead and call time or ctime, and it's going to give you the local time. All right, now see here, Tuesday, April 16th, it gives you the time and the date. So each time you call this API, use this link and call this API, it's going to show you whatever you put in this function. Now, if you want to deploy this API on the internet so everybody can access, you need to deploy this API using what Replit offers for deployment. So you just go ahead up here and click deploy. It asks you to upgrade your account. And then after that, it's pretty straightforward to do it. I'm not going to do it, but this is one way to deploy your API. All right, this is it. That's all you need to build and deploy APIs. Very simple. You just change the functions here to do whatever you want to do. Call GPT APIs, you know, give you the time, send out emails, message you on Slack or Discord.
All right, now you know how to build APIs the easy way. In the next video, I'm going to teach you how to build APIs the right way using the cloud infrastructures. My name is an AI engineer. Let me know if you need help with your AI development projects.